Good afternoon, everybody. First of all, I would like to thank the organizers of this event for having us here. It's an extremely big honor for us to be standing here. Somebody rightfully said yesterday that it's a big day for HR, and we are proud to be a part of it. So without any further ado, my name is Vaibhavi, along with my associate Monica, would like to tell you a little bit about what Pitney Bowes is.
This program has been highlighted into different forums and have gathered a lot of accolades to it. A Mairi program, specifically designed for returning women from their maternity break. Generally, people get lost when they come back and they're not very, very sure about their career path. This program enables them to be very sure of what their career path is. A special buddy is being assigned to all of them for them to understand what were the ongoing things while they were of the project while they were away from the work. They also have online learnings and trainings available for them to be in the in the company's values and cores, which they are all available for them. Also, I would like to highlight the geriatric camp, one of the unique HR initiative where all the parents of the employees were being called at the workplace, and there was an exclusive health checkup which was designed for them. While in discussion with them, they understood about how we operate, what are our product strategies, and they were very much appreciative of this effort. I would also like to highlight the IDP Labs, which is an individual development plan platform, which help individuals to identify the difference between their goals and their individual development plan.
Well, it is very easy to design things, to have employee-centric designing at place, but a real success is mapped only when they have stronger impact on the employees and the community that we live in. So to start with, we have a phenomenal 100% post-maternity return rate because of the programs she just mentioned, Mairi and Dharna. 100% of our talent has an actionable and measurable individual development program plan, because an individual knows the best, so they can carve their way to their professional success. And our top talent, 100% of them are enrolled in this program.
One of the very key thing which we would like to highlight is the retention rate of our new joiners, which generally is a problem area in a lot of industries, which has been 97% we have been able to maintain. 44% of our senior leadership is comprised of women, which is way higher than the industry rate, which is average 8%. As I was mentioning about the peer learning, 35% of the learning man hours are accounted for peer learning. So if you go for a high impact full training, you're supposed to come back and leverage that platform with your peers. 20% increase in the boomerang because of our employee connect, because of the employee alumni connect. So it's a very, very rigorous program which we run. Each individual is being monitored and is being sent across a homecoming policy wherein they show interest if they want to come back to us. And we have seen tremendous increase after we have rolled out this program to them. Also, due to the IDP Labs, there have been around 12% of internal job movement which we have been able to monitor. So people from their engineering background have been able to take up the product development roles. So to talk about our talent strategy and mantra, there are two basic principles which we follow. First, your past learnings are being tied to your current growth and is also a bridge to your future aspirations. So nothing goes waste and nothing is without a reason or randomly being chosen. Everything is a part of the same thread. And second, each individual is unique and hence is their development growth. So it is important for us to foster their learning in their career path.
Right. These are a value system. So we have some of the programs which have been proven really successful. We have started, the inception took place in India and they have been replicated worldwide. This was under the Global Learning and Development Initiatives. First would be the PB Academy. It's a MOOC. It's a massive online learning course. It was a partner initiative with Udemy. And it has received phenomenal success as the employees themselves have been requesting a lot of courses. To highlight one more is the PB League of Innovation. It is a hackathon of its of its kind, as in it's a hackathon without an expiration date, ongoing hackathon. So people carve their way, if through an innovative way, come to solutions in a very innovative way. To talk about diversity, it is no longer a mere lip service, and we understand that, so we strive to make it our attitude. Gender diversity is something, as you would have noticed by now, we are a company which promotes gender equality and want women to progress in every path of life. So we have a lot of programs around the same. We want men to come hand in hand, because this is a goal. An equal employer goal cannot be achieved by promoting one and ignoring the other. So we come hand in hand. Gender sensitization is done. We don't want the employees to excel only in professional life. We also want them to be strong citizens of the country. So self-defense workshops and something like that is very, it's a very serious, we take it very seriously to make it a periodic activity.
Gender inclusivity. So diversity and inclusion is just not a matter of promoting women at work. It is also about inclusiveness of all the generations. So while we have programs and options for Gen Y, we also have customized things for Gen X. Gen X would opt for WFH, policy, flexibility, financial growth, while Gen Y will look for hackathon, coding challenges, sabbatical policy to pursue their personal goals. And we have all of them in place.
LGBTQ respect. Now, very less is said and spoken about this in India. So our prime goal is to create awareness around it. We are conducting seminars wherein we are inviting questions of all kinds. Also, this is towards the aim of being an equal employer. Thank you.